chase out left, but doubled up.
Burrow back to Piron one more time. And Samaje Perine gets to the 39-yard line, and we have an injury for the Bengals. So that'll stop the clock. They'll have to use the timeout, but more important is the injured player. So as the athletic training staff is out, we'll step out for a moment.